Meghan Markle sent a secret message to Harry during their debut at the INVICTU's Games. Prince Harry and his girlfriend, actress Meghan Markle, are the talk of the 2017 Invictus Games, and fans are noticing every little detail about their first public appearance together. One detail, Markle's crisp, white button-down shirt, is leading many to wonder if she was sending a specific message. It turns out, Twitter users notice everything, including the fact that Markle wore a $185 blouse designed by Miss Honolulu, one of her close friends. The best part is, the top is called the husband's shirt. This little truth nugget made fans of the royal couple go crazy, and led them to suggest that the suit's actress was subtly telling Harry what is on her mind. Or maybe, she was telling the world that a big announcement is coming soon. The lovebirds have been careful to keep a very low profile since they began their relationship in the summer of 2016. It wasn't until 6 months in that they were outed, and it led to online harassment of Markle. The online abuse reached a point that Harry had to make a statement asking people to leave her alone. However, this month has marked a big turn in Prince Harry and Meghan Markle's relationship of more than a year. In early September, she spoke publicly for the first time about her love for the prince in an interview with Vanity Fair. Then, this past week, the couple held hands and canoed the aisle during their first public appearance together at a wheelchair tennis match between New Zealand and Australia. The Invictus Games, which are currently being held in Toronto, is a Paralympic-style sporting event for wounded military veterans and active duty personnel. Prince Harry organized the games beginning in 2014 and recently talked about how they are a powerful tool to help change the lives of the athletes who participate and their families. However, the athletes aren't the only people making headlines at the event. Leading up to the games, many expected to see the prince and his girlfriend make an appearance together for the first time, and they have not been disappointed. 2 days after the opening ceremony, which Markle attended but did not sit with Harry, the pair arrived hand in hand and displayed more affection than most royal couples. Of course, between the PDA and the husband's shirt, rumors of an engagement continue to swirl, but until the palace makes an official announcement, fans will be left to wonder just how serious the relationship is getting. Tell us, do you think Meghan Markle was sending a message with her choice of shirt? Let us know in the comments below.